First installment of our travel vlog. I'm Jason.
I'm Genevieve.
And today we are traveling to none other than Sin City, Las Vegas, Nevada. That is our first stop in our grand road trip across the United States. What do you think about this, Genevieve?
I think it's great. We started in San Francisco. Didn't take many videos, but we're going to start it now because this is the first full day driving in the new Jeep.
First official leg of the road trip, new Jeep.
So right now we're in Apple Valley, California.
It is a great desolate desert.
It is. Nice 65 degree day, a little cold for Southern California, but...
Exactly. Stop sign.
And Jason's about to run a stop sign.
No, I'm not.
Stop just in time. Someone beeped you.
Yeah, I don't know why he beat me, but...
Because you almost ran a stop sign.
I stopped. I stopped in time. All right, well, we are about to drive to Las Vegas, and we will continue from there.
Will do. Sounds great. Goodbye, everyone. We got, like, a maybe little tornado thing going on. About to cross the state line into Nevada. We are in the
elevator
of the Luxor
right now,
and it goes diagonal.
We're going diagonally right now, like we're going this way.
Is it this?
Yeah,
I do feel this way.
Isn't that weird?
It's very weird.
And we're going to the top floor right now. 21, 22.
I feel like we're in a tomb. All right, well that was fun. Let's go back down.
All right. Do you feel, like, different?
Do I feel different?
Yeah, like, does it... It feels like it's, like...
Ready? Up, so we go down again.
So it should feel going this way.
Yeah!
Isn't that what
it's here? Better down.
Oh my god, that's so weird. To hold my little hand. How we will run, how we will crawl. Yo, so update. We just left Las Vegas and it was terrible. Too busy, too hot, just icky.
It's 92 degrees right now.
Yeah, so just left Vegas and now we are on our way to hotel number one of the road trip, and that is called the Casablanca Hotel. And it's
in Mesquite, Nevada.
Mesquite, Nevada. And we are going to stop there and then go to the Grand Canyon. So
yes.
It'll be
there's
hashtag
some cool
lit.
Mountains. Let me see if I can get it.
Mountains. Awesome.
Every angle. Alright, we'll see you later.
Bye.
Brief video diary, as this area is way too cool to be captured in pictures.
Bye.
That is the coolest part of it. It's adjacent.
Oh my God.
We are in Nevada still, about 6 miles from the hotel. And I just keep taking pictures because everything is cool, but there's Jason yawning.
Stop. 'Up, everyone. Genevieve is in the driver's seat. We are here in we're in Arizona right now.
Scenic Arizona.
Scenic Arizona, and we are on our way to the Grand Canyon.
I pumped my gas with no one's help.
For the first time ever. And let's just show a view of where we are. Mountains all around. This is just the view on the way to the Grand Canyon.
I want to open the roof.
So, oh yeah, we have a full sunroof, which is cool. So, all right, and we will update at the Grand Canyon?
Yes.
All right, update at the Grand Canyon.
So we're not going to the Grand Canyon.
Oh my God.
Look at this road. I drove all the way
out
here.
Oh my God.
Jason's having a heart attack. His new car is all dusty now. We went severely off.
I hate this.
I was joking at first that it was off-roading, and then it turned into actual off-roading.
Oh my God.
That was the worst of it. Oh. Now we're just heading back because we realized that we were only like a third of the way there, and the road just kept getting progressively worse.
Strike so, the Grand Canyon.
I don't know what we're doing about the Grand Canyon, but we're not going right now. But here is, look at how cool this is. Oh, it's pretty.
Oh, it's, yes.
look at all that. So, great video diary. We didn't go to the Grand Canyon. Hooray. Jason's freaking out. Do you enjoy driving it more? Make that face again. That was beautiful. Alright, well. We're gonna go get a car wash.
Uh-huh.
Bye.
Send me on my way. Trip. We have left Mesquite, Nevada.
We're in Arizona.
And we are in Arizona, and today's itinerary for the day is we are going to Zion National Park, but only after we stop by Costco and after we stop by In-N-Out. We are going to go to Zion and hang out at Zion National Park for a little bit. And then after that, we are going to drive all the way through Utah into the National Arches,
Arches
National Park at Moab, Utah. So, then we're gonna do a scenic drive there, and from there we are going to drive into Colorado and stay at a hotel in Parachute, Colorado. So those are the tentative plans for the day today. I'm currently driving 64 miles an hour through a windy, mountainous, cavernous.
This looks like fun. Is it fun?
More or less. There's a lot of cars, which is fun to deal with.
All right. Well, we will resume video diary later.
Bye bye for now.
Well, here we are in Zion National Park.
Well, kinda.
It's a little crowded, so we were waiting in traffic and we couldn't get too far in. But here is some of our view. I have the selfie stick, so getting the whole thing. Here's Dakota. Look at how pretty she is. She got a little dirty, but she's all right.
Yeah.
Let's just be quiet for a second and listen to how quiet this is. It's like, I don't know that I've ever heard silence like this pure.
Well, I mean, there's a car coming, but besides that, yeah.
So nice. All right, we're going to head out. We're going to potentially make the Grand Canyon, but then eventually to Moab tonight, so.
Indeed.
Goodbye. I would like to reach out my hand on myself, on my tail. Hello, hello. We are still in Utah. We've been driving for what, like three and a half, maybe four hours.
Yeah.
Look at this though.
The drive is really nice.
The
though.
Drive is so pretty. I drove for like 3.5 hours and I'm a little delirious.
Yeah,
we've
done all the driving, but I'm taking it for the rest of the way.
Check this out. Everything is so cool. Why do you think all those are black?
Different type of rock formations.
It's so cool though.
Rock type. Yeah, no, like, it is cool.
Everything that we passed today has just been so gorgeous.
Yeah, it's really rocky, really scenic. It's really nice.
Yeah, the speed limits are like 80. Jason just broke 100 for like a second.
Yeah. Gotta say that you did it, you know?
Gotta do it. Gotta do it just once.
Yeah. But hey, actually, right in front of the speed limit sign. Speed limit
yeah, 80. That's very, very far from New Jersey.
Very, very nice. That is decently fast.
And we are approximately... Oops, what am I doing? My phone. We are 81 miles... 113 miles from Moab. But we're going to stop in a place called Green River, which is apparently a town that's built on a river.
I don't know.
I don't understand, but we will find out. And we will, I'm sure, have pictures.
Yeah, Green River's 60 miles.
And you can see the sign. Denver's at 404. We will be there tomorrow. Stay tuned. I keep almost dropping my phone. All right, goodbye for now.
Taking forever, but the views are fantastic. Each view is better than the last one, whether it be like canyons or mountains or just anything. Like, the views are incredible on all sides too. Mm-hmm. Like, not just on like just in front of us or like just behind us. Like, it's everywhere. Like, the views are just insane.
So cool. We're kind of going through like a little canyon right now.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, and it's getting even cooler.
Yeah, we're about to clear the canyon and it's gonna open up into like...
I can't wait. I'm gonna leave the video going until then. It's gonna be so cool. Every time I think it's like, wow, this is as cool as it like gets even cooler. And I feel like pictures aren't even getting it.
No, not even close. Alright, we're about
to... We've like driven almost the entire state of Utah today.
Pretty much, yeah. Alright, check it out. Like, on all sides, too.
Well, especially to your left right now.
Yeah, right.
It's my right as an angle.
Left, right, straight, and behind us. Like, all of these are just insane.
Let's just do that. It's, like, gorgeous. Like, there's different, like, layers of mountains at different distances. And they're all just so cool.
Yeah.
All right. Well, we will check back in later.
Well, here we are in... Moab National Arches, Arches National Park. We are a little off of the driving path, and we are in one of the canyons at the start of the scenic drive. And yeah, that's it.
Day three.
What's up?
Here we are in Colorado. There's a lot of mountains. We're in the middle of the Rocky Mountains now.
We're today. We're going to Denver, then to Boulder, then to Fort Collins. It's gonna be great.
So we have only about 4 or 5 hours in the car today, so it's definitely not as bad as yesterday.
Yeah.
So, yeah, stay tuned.
Yeah, we're in Denver right now.
Yay!
And just hanging out. We just had lunch at the market. Great place. And now we are gonna go get some sweets.
We're doing the best of the city because we don't have
much time
here
in the city.
We're doing we had lunch at the market. We're gonna go get
some
cookies and donuts from City O City, and then we're gonna get the best coffee in the entire world at D Bar. So here's some of the street. This is not the most scenic area of the city. Maybe we'll do another one when we're in a better place.
Yeah, maybe.
But yeah. Bye! So we ended up going to the place next to City of City that I wanted to go to last time.
Make Believe Bakery.
Yeah. They were closed last time, and it turns out that's where City of City gets their baked goods. And I got a cupcake.
And cookies.
And a cupcake.
Do it again.
Hannah has a cupcake.
Hannah has a cupcake! So we are leaving Denver right now.
Leaving the best place ever.
Leaving Denver. It's been fun. We have been on a journey. And now we are gonna go up to Boulder, hang out there for a little bit, and then go up to Fort Collins, where our hotel is, and then that'll
be the day. It's kind of a chill day.
It's a chill day. Tomorrow's going to be kind of hectic, kind of crazy. We got 11 hours of driving.
We're going to find out whether or not Mount Rushmore exists tomorrow.
It exists. It exists. All right. Peace out for now.
We stumbled upon the Boulder Creek Festival.
In Boulder, Colorado.
Yeah, we got that.
It's pretty cool.
It's very noisy in the more dense areas, but this is the gist.
Yeah. Food, fun, festival and more
in Boulder.
So we are just leaving Boulder, Colorado to our last stop of the evening, which is Fort Collins, Colorado, and that is where our hotel is. And that is a good place to stop for the day because it is on the edge of Colorado, and tomorrow we are going to be driving all the way through Nebraska into South Dakota.
We're going to be in four states again tomorrow because we have to cross through Wyoming a little bit.
Yeah.
So it's going to be Colorado, Wyoming, Nebraska, South Dakota. But
yeah.
Today we were only in one state. That's weird.
Yeah.
Today was like weirdly relaxing day. We were saying that like we felt like bad that we weren't rushing anywhere. It was like too much free time.
Yeah, exactly.
But we had a nice lunch, nice coffee in Denver, and went to that nice fair in Boulder and got some sandwiches, got a giant sandwich, and it's been a good day.
It's been a relaxing day,
preparing us, like recovering from yesterday and preparing for tomorrow, which is going to be at least 10 or 11 hours of driving. So, on to the Mount Rushmore, and the Badlands tomorrow. If it doesn't exist, Jason,
it exists. It's a thing that exists.
If it's real, like I'll be happy. I would love to see it, but I don't believe it.
Makes sense.
I don't buy it.
I buy it.
If I see it, that'd be number one, so cool, and number two, so ridiculous.
Yeah.
But, like, I'd love to see it.
Yeah.
We'll find out tomorrow. Stay tuned. Hello, hello.
Greetings.
Greetings from Wyoming, more like Wyoming.
Like, why are we here? Oh,
again. We're here again within 2 months. I don't know what's wrong with us. We keep going back to Wyoming. Well, we just drove past Cheyenne, and we saw the dome that allegedly blew off
Yeah.
Before. It was made of metal. I tried to get a picture of it. It didn't come out great because it was far away, but I don't know how it blew off. And I was laughing pretty hard.
Yeah, no, so, I mean, this Wyoming's terrible.
Yeah, well, we're only going to be here briefly. We're now heading towards Nebraska. We're taking the longer way, adding about 40 minutes to the drive so we can go through Nebraska instead of Wyoming because we've done Wyoming already.
I'd say it's worth
it. It's time to try something else. Neither of us have been to Nebraska, so we're about to get a new state together. Is this the first new state that we're both getting together? I think this is your first new state of the trip.
It is.
Jason's checking a license plate. Careful, don't look. You're going to...
Yeah, what is that?
I don't know. I can't see it.
I don't know.
Just forget about it.
Alright.
We're missing a lot of the Northeast and Arkansas for now, but we have everything else, so.
And I'm on the
You're not gonna find Arkansas. Any of them in Wyoming. You're not gonna find Arkansas in Wyoming.
Hey, I mean, we saw Hawaii in California.
Oh, it's Wyoming.
Actually, no, we saw Hawaii in Nevada.
Alright, well, anyway, no one from Arkansas is gonna drive to Wyoming.
Yeah, fair point.
Alright, well, we wanted to do a video diary in every state, but we are headed to Nebraska, and we will keep you updated there, and then on to Mount Rushmore.
Mount Rushmore!
He promised me, Jason, let the video diary document that you promised that if we don't see Mount Rushmore today, you'll join the conspiracy theory.
Video diary, sure. I promise that if we do not see Mount Rushmore today, and let the record know that the weather today is going to be...
The weather today is sunny and gorgeous, if you can see it. It's like, it's about 60, and it's supposedly the same in South Dakota. It's about 60, and it's sunny and gorgeous, so if there's a day we're going to see it, it's going to be today.
Exactly.
Allegedly.
So...
We'll keep you updated. Bye!
So, yeah, we're in Nebraska right now, and, yeah, right, Jen?
Yeah, we just went into Scott's Bluff.
Yeah.
And we are now on, what's this highway called again?
I have absolutely no idea.
It's called, like,
Red Rocks Road or something.
Or something like this, but it's a highway, and the speed limit's only 60, because I think there's a lot of winds, but there's very few cars.
Yeah.
It's pretty much, we were saying, pretty much what we pictured Nebraska would be like, except I pictured a little less green. It's very green.
Here, let's look at the sky.
It's a very clear day.
Yeah, right.
I actually didn't imagine it would be this sunny in Nebraska either.
Yeah.
I thought it would be a little cloudier. I don't know. It's not quite as, like, depressing as I thought it would be.
It's still depressing.
It's very desolate, but it's not that depressing.
Oh, it's
there's
empty.
There's blue skies. There's green grass. Like,
there's cows.
There are cows.
Those are cows. Yeah, I'm getting the cows. Those are trees. But, those are cows. And those are a lot of cows.
Yeah, I like cows.
I like cows, too.
You have to moo when you see cows.
Moo. Alright, well, we'll keep you updated. Bye for now.
Turn it.
What's up, guys? So... We're in South Dakota now.
We just passed some buffalo.
Yeah, we just passed some buffalo.
Jason goes, oh, look, cows, and there were buffalo.
There's actually some coming up a little bit on the right-hand side.
Are there?
Yeah, right up there. But yeah, we're what, hour five in driving?
More like five.
Yeah, something like that. So we're getting to Mount Rushmore. We're almost there. We're about 40-ish miles from Mount Rushmore, Genevieve. No, not quotes. And on your right...
Those buffalo again?
Those actually might be cows.
Those actually are cows.
Yeah, those are cows, but there were buffalo.
There were buffalo.
Yeah, I just couldn't get it on film earlier, but if I see it, I'll pull up the video diary one more time, and then we'll try to get some buffalo, but we will...
We'll let you know when we do or do not see Mount Rushmore.
All right, we'll tune in at Mount Rushmore.
Get ready for the big reveal. It exists.
What's up?
Big shocker.
Big shocker. I win.
But here it is.
Yeah. It's kind
of... It's kind of a cool area, too. I'll rotate it around.
Yeah. So...
So that's pretty much it. I don't really know what else to say.
Yeah. Till next time. Send me on my way. It's we're on our way to Sioux Falls via a pit stop in
Badlands
National Park.
We love South Dakota. It is so pretty.
Yeah, South Dakota. I can't really put my finger on it, but it's just there's something about this state that's just like it's really nice out here.
It's a pleasant surprise.
It is a really pleasant surprise because you wouldn't expect it's South Dakota. You like when you think of it, it's just like right? But I don't know. There's something really nice about it.
When you look at the grass and the trees, the greens are greener.
Yeah. Yeah, that's good.
Hold on. We're about to pass Lake. Look at this. It's just so open here. But then, in the city, I should have taken more pictures in the city, but it's very, populated there. It looks like a place you could find in New Jersey.
Yeah, exactly.
It's very cool. So, stay tuned. We'll keep you updated in the Badlands. In the Badlands. We should have video blogged out there, but there are some animals in the streets. We got a picture with one before. I hope you can see it from here. Actually, let me start it. Start now and face
I want to go slow.
This
you know?
Angle is way more interesting than seeing us. Check out the Badlands.
Look at the baby.
Let me hold on the window, actually. It's so cute. Don't do that at it. You don't even look at it. It's so cute.
It looked at us.
Wait, go slowly. Go slowly. This is so pretty. Look at all of this. Look at them up there. Oh my gosh. Jason, look to your right.
Hampshire.
Cool. Oh my god. License plate game.
Ship?
Yes. Look to your right though. Look at that.
You shot New Hampshire?
Yes.
Good job.
What kind of animal is this?
I think it's an ibex.
What's an ibex?
It's like a mountain goat.
They're so cute. I love them. I want one as a pet. Alright, well, we'll keep you tuned throughout the rest of the Badlands, I'm sure, but bye for now.
So, we are in Badlands right now, and this is the panorama viewpoint. And as you can see, it's pretty cool. We're gonna go all the way around. It's pretty cool. So, we have got two more stops left, and then we're done with the Badlands. It is very windy. All right, peace out for now.
Tell you to run
all the way, all the way.
Nobody see nobody on.
All right, here we are in Sioux Falls, South Dakota. There was a little mini stream, and I was like, "There's waterfalls in the park." And Jason's like, "Oh, is this it?" So the answer is no. That was not it. This is just in the middle of the park, in the middle of the city, and this is so incredibly cool. So yeah, we're gonna head to the Mall of America soon, but we got out for a little 15-minute walk in the park to see how cool this is. Do you have anything to add?
No, not really.
That's pretty much it. It's a nice day in here in South Dakota.
It's day 15.
What day is it? Is it 4?
I don't know. I think it's 4 or 5 or something.
All right. Bye.
Mall of America right now. It's pretty amazing. There's a literal roller coaster in the mall, and there's a Lego store. Wait, a Lego thing, and Hard Rock Cafe, which I love, and then toys, and around it all is a legitimate mall. There's stores, there's restaurants, it's everything. This is a mall. But there's just too much.
I thought we were going to Legos.
I don't know what we're doing.
What do you want to do? It's up to you.
Toys, Legos, food, and then I don't know what else. Okay. But yes, This is fantastic. 10 out of 10 would recommend coming here.
Look at this roller coaster.
It's a legitimate roller coaster.
Right now.
This is a legitimate roller coaster inside of a mall. All right, wrap it up for now.
Jason's very happy.
This is lit. So, oh, this is great. I'm happy.
You're not giggling anymore.
I'm taking it all.
We're in the Lego store right now.
Why? Genuine question. Why are Legos so unbelievably expensive? Look at that. Look at that. I'm built out of Legos. All right, let's go places.
Right now. Got a bit of a late start because we were exhausted. It's 11:14 right now. And we should be in Chicago in a little over 2 hours. So yeah, that's the plan. It's going to be a relatively relaxing day. Just going to go to Chicago, check into the Hyatt. Should be nice.
Oh, I'm so pumped for the Hyatt. It's like, it's such a nice like end of the trip hotel, you know?
Yeah, so we're, I don't even know what day we are in, but this is
today, 9,417.
Today, tomorrow, and then we're home the next day. Mm-hmm. So, making good progress. We are in the home stretch. We will keep you updated in Chicago.
So we're in Chicago.
We are.
And we're in Millennium Park right now, there. Home of the famous Bean. And yeah, we're just
it's pretty cool.
It is pretty cool. We're hanging out. We're just gonna go explore for a while, and then grab a sushi burrito for dinner, and then call it a night.
Sounds good.
Yeah.
All right. Goodbye for now.
When you let me in, I wanna be your friend. I wanna guard your dreams and visions. Just wrap your legs around these velvet rims and strap your hands across my engines. Together we could break this trap. We'll run till we drop. Baby, we'll never go back.
So, we're at Howell's and Hood in downtown Chicago, and I got chili, and so it's pretty good, you know? So. What is up?
Hi.
We're in Northwestern right now, the alma mater of Genevieve's mom.
So we're just walking along campus. We're passing some, like, I think that's the Music Administration building, nothing too exciting, but this is downtown Evanston, I think, slash kind of bordering on campus.
Slash Sheridan Road.
Yes. So this is just some of the area, and yeah, we'll check back in later.
Will you walk with me out on the wire? 'Cause baby, I'm just a scared, lonely rider, but I gotta know how. We'll be right back.
it. Once again, we are in Gary, Indiana. And we are driving, and the speed limit is 70, which is really good. However,
you're only going 64.
Yeah, because I'm caught behind a truck, but I'm going to get around it. But,
Gary is next three exits. I don't know if you can see that sign. Yeah. Sorry, stop the last video, because I turned the camera around.
We are in Gary, Indiana, and it is fantastic. Yeah, we're on our way to Pittsburgh right now. It's approximately
1:51 p.m.
It's 1:51 p.m., but it's about 460 miles.
Did I turn the nav off? Oh, I turned it off. We're going to stop in Olive Garden in Indiana because we're hungry.
Oh, yeah. We're going to get some food and stuff.
Some nice breadsticks to go.
Oh, yeah. But, yeah. This is like the start of the drive. We still have about...
We have a long ways to go.
Yeah, we have a long
ways to go. A little under 7 hours. Hopefully we'll get there. Yeah,
I thought we were done with our hard driving, you know? Like, I thought...
Yeah, but this is the hard part.
It is the home stretch. This is the last hoorah, if you will.
We just got another new state. We have three more states to go through. Ohio, Pennsylvania, and then New Jersey.
Indeed. So today... Oh, we're going through Ohio today, aren't we?
Yeah, we are. And Pennsylvania.
Yeah, well, a little bit of Pennsylvania.
Yeah,
not,
we're going to cross the border.
Oh, so, yeah, we have to drive through all of Indiana and then all of Ohio just to get to our location.
Yeah, but they're small states.
Hopefully we see West Virginia as a license plate on the way. Here's hoping, you know. Just to keep updated, as it is known, we have a license plate game going. Get all 50 license plates from my house to Genevieve's house. And we are at, what, 47? 40? No, 43.
Maybe 44. 44.
We have six more states to go.
We're missing all the Northeast. Maryland, yep. Delaware, and West Virginia. So yep. We will keep you updated. Bye for now.
So we're on hour 47 of driving. And, no, I'm just playing. We've been driving for about five hours so far.
We're in Ohio.
Yeah, we're in Ohio.
We're about 50 miles from Cleveland.
Yeah, which is, about the halfway point?
A little more than halfway through Ohio.
A little more than halfway?
We're probably about halfway through Ohio right now.
All right, that's pretty good.
I drove through the entire state of Indiana, and now Jason's driving through the entire state of Ohio, so...
Whoop, whoop!
It's 8:40 p.m. now. We are in Eastern time again, and the sun is starting to set, so
we're on a three-lane highway, which is pretty good.
Starting to look more and more like New Jersey.
Yeah. I'm waiting until we get close to West Virginia so we can hopefully see that license plate, you know?
We're not getting close to it, though. We're just driving along the northern border.
Yeah. Well, luckily, today is our last hard day of driving.
We said that like three times already.
Today is the official last day of driving.
Back from Pittsburgh.
Which is, what, about 5.5?
Yeah, about.
Right? Which is, and we have, like, literally all day to do it. Like, there's no time. Well, I mean, we have to be back in time for dinner, but.
Yeah.
Besides that, we're not really in a time crunch. So.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm excited for tomorrow.
Oh, yeah, me too. I'm ready to.
We're kind of done today. We had enough. That's why we haven't
done much. I'm ready to go home, you know?
Feeling it. All right, well, we will check back in with you in Pittsburgh. Goodbye.
How's it going, guys? So, I'm tired. Genevieve's tired.
It's 10:45 p.m. We are a little under an hour from the hotel in Pittsburgh.
Yeah, how long would you say that we've been driving for?
My entire life.
Oh my god, that is one of the most accurate representations I think I have, I think I've heard today.
We were just talking about, like, the night when we were leaving Utah and going into Colorado, and about how Jason thought that there was a snake on the ground and screamed at me to get back in the car, but it was actually just a string. I felt felt the need to tell that story, first of all. And second of all, we were just talking about that and saying that it didn't feel like that long ago, and it wasn't that long ago. But, like, Utah is so far away from here. And we
Utah's
drove
so
from
far.
There. We drove from there.
We drove from
that's,
California.
That's
and now
just,
we're in...
like, insane. Well, I don't know why, but, like, the day that we were in California feels, like, much longer ago to me.
Yeah.
But, like, the day that we were in Utah and then the day we were in Colorado especially, like, does not feel like that long ago.
Yeah, no, I agree.
Like, I guess because we spent more time in California.
We've been driving for, God, I don't know.
Like, well, I mean, California was the only state that we, like, actually, like, had more than a day in the same place.
Yeah. Yeah, no, I know.
Or I guess in Colorado, we technically did two nights in the same state, but they were on completely opposite sides of the state, so it didn't really
feel
like
Yeah, one was
it.
In northern Colorado, the
one
other
was
in
eastern.
Eastern, yeah.
Yeah, so it didn't really feel like... the same place, even though because like one was just on the border of Utah and one was just on the border of Wyoming.
So yeah,
it felt different.
Well, I mean, so will Pennsylvania, you know.
Yeah, Pennsylvania is we're gonna I really want to like spend time in Pittsburgh, but I think it's gonna go by quickly.
It's gonna go by so quickly, and then we're just gonna be home, you know.
I have had a great time, but I am ready to be home. How about you?
Oh my God, same. I mean, it's fun, but like,
is this like our recap video?
Yeah, we kind of predicted that we were gonna get like this exhausted, you know.
Yeah, I thought it would happen sooner though. I thought it would happen around South Dakota.
Yeah, that's
but we
a good
like
call.
Powered through that day.
Yeah, this day's really hitting us. This day's really hit. Well, I mean, like,
well, I
we've
mean,
been dry. Like, this drive is what, like, 600 something miles?
Yeah, well, like, Chicago was our. Like, Pittsburgh is kind of just a little, like, in the middle stop. But, like, Chicago was, like, our last big stop.
Yeah.
And it's just, like, I feel like, okay, we did our last big stop. Now we're kind of done. But we still had another, like, 13 hours to go.
Yeah, exactly.
So that just kind of is, like, very discouraging.
Well, now we only have about, what, like, six? Five and a half,
yeah.
Six?
Yeah, about six and a half. Because we have five and a half tomorrow, and then we have another one tonight.
Oh, yeah. Well, okay. Actually, we have about 40 minutes left.
Yeah,
that's so.
Fine, though. We'll have five and a half tomorrow, but I would really like to get some food tomorrow in Pittsburgh and then just, like, power through straight 5.5 hours. We can do it.
Yeah, wake up, pack up, get in the car, get food, and then just, like, get home in time for dinner, right?
I am down to have dinner at home.
I am also. So, for now...
we will touch base with you, Video Diary, in... Pittsburgh tomorrow once you can actually see stuff because it's very dark right now.
Yes. Bye for now.
So we are in the tunnel heading into the city of Pittsburgh. It is June 2nd, our last day of travel.
And yes!
We're going to go get some food in Pittsburgh and then...
start the long, arduous... Nah, I'm just kidding. Start the easy, but... relatively long drive back to home. So yeah, it's gonna be fun.
I hear the exit of this tunnel is really cool, but Jason wanted me to start it early for some reason.
You know, pump the hype up a little bit, right? We're in the tunnel and then like in the video you can see like, oh, like the sun's starting to come up, and then like once you exit the tunnel, then it's just like boom and it's all there at once. Right? So like get the hype going, right? And then, you know, we're about to exit the tunnel. And the view, oh my God, Jen, you're right. The view is absolutely incredible. Very,
that is cool.
Very nice.
It is as cool as I expected. I heard that, like, entering into Pittsburgh, like, from that tunnel is really cool. So, yeah, here we have it.
Very, very nice. Pittsburgh, I do like Pittsburgh, you know?
Yeah, it's cool.
Thanks. Much appreciated.
Alright, well, we'll check out for now.
Yeah, directions are starting to get somewhat complicated, and there's a truck behind me who's tailing me.
Bye for now.
No.
Hello.
Yo, what's up?
We are here in Western Pennsylvania.
In Western Pennsylvania.
It's a very pretty drive. We took these roads to avoid paying a toll because we spend way too much money on tolls.
The tolls also across Pennsylvania, isn't it like $40?
I think it could be up to 40, which
and like
I'm not positive, but it's not worth it.
Yeah, that's
so
not
we
it.
Decided to, it only adds an extra half hour, which at this point is nothing. And it's very pretty too, so I don't mind it. We're about 300 miles away from home.
Yeah.
Getting tired, but
it's the last day. This is it,
home.
You know?
Home stretch.
This is
for real.
The final escapade.
I'm excited to craft and make our scrapbook.
Yeah, I know. We put a lot of work into preparing it. Kind of slacked a little here and there.
That's alright. I think it'll be good anyway.
It'll be fine.
Alright, well, we will, here's some cornfields in Pennsylvania.
Hey, cornfields in western Pennsylvania.
Alright, we will check back in later. Hello, welcome back to beautiful New Jersey. My home state has betrayed me, and we took a picture with every single welcome sign into every single...
78 East.
Yeah, do that. I want to go on 78.
2.9 miles. Take exit 4B onto US 46 East toward Portland.
This says New Jersey something. No.
Yeah, I'm just going to... Jen, I'm going to stop it, and then we'll start...
No, just keep going. It's fine.
Okay.
I am so upset because we've got a picture with every single welcome sign to every single state, and there just was none for New Jersey. My home state has betrayed me. Wait, is that it? Oh my god, that's it.
What?
It says welcome to New
Jersey. Oh my god.
It says welcome to New Jersey. All
right, pull up. Switch lanes. Just pull off. Into the grass.
Way to catch us in the act, video diary. We found the welcome to New Jersey sign. It was just a mile in.
Yeah.
So we got it. We got all the states welcome sign. Except for California, but we didn't drive into California.
Yeah, we flew into California.
So,
So it's it was good.
You got a candid moment right there.
I did.
Candid reactions.
Candid reactions from yours truly.
Let it be stated that my two reactions coming into this state are, number one, wow, you know, this place isn't that bad. I kind of like New Jersey. It feels like home. And number two, you can never, ever make a left turn in New Jersey. You have to wait for, like, 12 cars to pass first.
Yeah, I mean, it feels nice to be back, you know, like, after driving over how many? 50 hours? Easily?
I don't even know.
Probably around 60.
We're about to, when we started, the car was at like 410 or 415 or something miles, and now we are about to break 4,000. So we've come a long way. I don't know how many hours.
We've put a lot of mileage and a lot of time into this car and into this trip, and we're in the final stretch now. We are...
We literally got lost, like, in between this video diary and the last one. So, I would like to point out that we didn't get lost. We got lost at the going to the Grand Canyon.
Yes.
But most of the trip, we did not get lost. And then we got lost, like, as soon as we pulled into our home state, so...
It's awesome.
Typical.
But yeah, as the GPS says, we are about under an hour. We are under 1 hour away from being home. And that'll do it, you know.
It's been good. We'll follow up when we get home.
Mm-hmm.
But we're in New Jersey. Yay!
Bye for now.
We're home.
Well, it is the end of our journey. We have the sunroof open. Woo! We got the windows open because we are pumped. We are done. We are pulling into Jen's driveway in like 5 seconds, and we drove across the country. It was great. I had a great time. You know, it's...
I am so happy to be home.
It feels so nice just to be done.
Turn the phone physically. There you go.
And we are here. This is it.
Dakota made it from one driveway to another.
From one driveway to another. Well, and
we lived far last summer.
Yeah, final tally on the license plate game. Can I get a drum roll? All but Rhode Island.
My phone ran out of storage. I guess that's fitting. So I had to delete a few videos. I don't know what they were. I hope they weren't important. But here is wrapping up the trip. The sun is in my face. We got pictures with all the state signs. We're going to make a collage. And it was good.
It was fun.
We drove across the country.